A young mom has died after she was hit by a car in Chattanooga on Saturday. 23-year-old Ashleigh Ross was struck while trying to cross East 23rd Street. She leaves behind a 4-year-old daughter and a 3-week-old boy. WRCB reports that the driver has not been cited, but the accident remains under investigation.